great musician Randy Granger, who will also be playing a little bit later tonight. We like to do stuff that we haven't practiced, and this is going to be one of them.